world famous flow trail in Santa Cruz. Hard to see back here with the sunglasses on. It's all right. How are there brake bumps on the end of that? Incredible. Squirrel. Wait up for them now. Oh yeah, that's awesome. Let's see if they even hit that. How far back are they? There's Ryan. Is he ahead of Nicole? Nope, there she is. Yeah, that's awesome. Keep going, just go.
Are you sure?
Yeah. See Ryan get down this. Did he eat shit? No, there he is. Off the brakes! I said off the brakes. I heard that hitting the brakes.
I thought you said brakes.
No, I said off the brakes. Oh. You nerd. This is insane. getting dusty. You gotta be getting close. I see that air. I think I heard Ryan call. Was that you? I'm gonna stop and wait for Ryan. Isn't it?
Yeah. It's a bummer about all the wrecks, but...
Get some sweet vid of you. Do it for the gram, bro! Do it for the gram! Get that bike leaned over. Yep. Get the bike leaned over in some of those flat corners. There you go. Now you're finding some flow. Way up high in it and then look down to the bottom. He had a boo-boo. You all right?
Yeah. What happened?
I don't know.
He got put a little too much sauce on it.
Probably a little bit too much.
Don't hurt yourself. Heidi, you'll get mad. Boy, there's a double right there. Now I almost did it. Oh my God, this is epic. We're like not even a third of the way down. This is segment three. All right, I think. Did I ride that? Oh, that was rewritable. Whoops. So wait up for them for a second. Not a good place to do that. These berms are incredible. All right. Get some coming down the hill here. That was a big double. I'm gonna regroup here. Seems like a good spot.
So fun.
Dude!
Oh my God, what? I saw you stop. On the upper arm.
What'd you twist?
Oh, I just...
know. Looks like it's that over there.
That one?
Yeah.
Like straight?
Yes, yeah, straight. Where the sign is. Does it say flow? Segment four. Whoa, we're halfway there. Going to catch some air. You know how to use those berms? Use them. See the bike over here, you're going through them. Level feet. You're good. Looking good. Laying some roost back here for me. So good. This might be worth moving to Santa Cruz and being homeless. Just me, my tent, and a mountain bike, and putting out a Sen Taco sign on the side of the road for charity. Holy shit. I'll let them see that I'm gonna be here this time and hold and wait.
How's everyone feeling?
Sad.
Why?
Because we're almost done. We're not doing another lap.
About that. We will just have to come back. Another little vacation.
Cowabunga.
Cowabunga, dude. Sayonara. Almost eating shit. Hopefully they went down this. Guess we'll find out. Hey, bike. loose. Getting away from you, dude. Come on. Oh, I just lost the chain. Keep going.
How the hell did that happen?
Figure out what Dave's shitty install mechanic abilities did wrong. I lost the chain on this bike once. Damn near bucked myself right off that.